have been around here somewhere.
What?
Sure, it came from over there.
We've lost a camera in Sector 1.
Not Batman!
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him.
We lose it, we're just dead.
Understand?
We'll be quick.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
On the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
Chill out. Penguin's always got another plan. He's got hostages in there, there's that thing under the iceberg lounge, and don't forget all the weapons. Batman can't beat all of them.
I hope you're right, man. I got a bad feeling about this.
We'll be fine. Just chill and keep your eyes open for the bat.
Gonna hurt, Bat.
Wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
Time I'll cut him in two. Place the bone and watch the puppet dance. is a real puzzle. Where did she come? A little bird told me that Bruce Wayne is on his way to being part of my collection. The joke is definitely on these losers.
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon's innocent here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches that are out of reach.
wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show them what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, all I'd think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. Stick a knife in him.
Anyone want a slightly used bat suit? I'm sure the blood will wash off. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Cut him! Cut him! Cut him!
weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns. Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck. Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it. It's your last. Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be...
Thank you.
Anyone want to...
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze, have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch. Fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Thank you.
That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. Fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. Thank you. That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. Fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the Copsicle.
Please, help me. Over here.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly, take my time.
Please, help me. Over here, please. me.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Having a little lie down, are you? Enjoy it.
The undercover cops need my help. If I leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death.
Come on, Batman. We're right here.
You scared, little bat?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
How'd he do that? You said he couldn't get through.
Give up now. Kill you, freak!
The undercover cops need my help. If I leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death. Mr. Freeze, I'm getting it back.
Please, someone, help me! I need help, please!
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
Using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
Listen up. Penguin, what the f*** is that?
Anyone know what happened to this wall? It's freaking gone!
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
And you're still alive is so Batman has someone to come and save.
Yeah, and when he does, I'm gonna blow his pointy head off. Then, I'm gonna have some fun with you.
Batman's gonna wipe the floor with you punks.
Like hell he is. Cobblepot only hires the best. We're not like the other punks in his place. We are professionals.
From where I'm sitting, you look exactly the same.
Has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
I've got a lovely one-armed mercenary up here just waiting to come down and teach you lot what it means to fail me. Shall I let him off his cage?
I think he went.
Enjoy it. It's your last.
Someone to come and save.
Yeah, when he does, I'm gonna blow his pony head.
Whoa! Who's screaming? Someone get over there! Get over here! There's someone up there! What happened to you? How come you're up there?
Help me! Cut me down!
We're dead. We're gonna die in here. There's nothing we can do.
Leave them. We've got more important...
On me! I got him!
Someone cut the mask off his...
Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
You'll get it. We grab guns, hole up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and then we get our payback on Mr. Cobblepot. Michaels, grab a firearm and start a patrol.
No problem.
Sanchez, cover the main entrance. Let's make it out of here in one piece, okay?
I see one of those sons of bitches, and they're dead.
We do this by the book, guys. That's what Gordon would want. We are better than these people. You got us all out of the ice, Batman. I saw you over there, Batman. I'd taken anyone working for Cobblepot is unconscious now.
Then I think he's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperature. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon. The person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.